I boarded Trans World Airlines jet to Milan, the first stop on my whirlwind tour of the continent.
The plane is full of Italians, something I hadn't quite counted on.
The flight is uneventful, except for that the gentleman to my left falls in love with me, and I am compelled to spend the last 3 hours of the trip
pretending to be in a coma.